for yourself, my man. You'll never see what is in your heart. Weep a little, lion man. You're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself. Take all of the courage you have left. Wasting all and fixing all the problems you have made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Deny my dear, deny my. Tremble for yourself, my man. You know that I have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man. You'll never settle any of your score. Your grace is wasted in your face. Your boldness stands along among the wreck. Learn from your mother, or else spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Deny my dear. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Deny my dear. Deny my dear, deny my dear.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. I know some of you are all over the place because YouTube was throwing two streams at you at the same time. We're crossing streams. And so it begins. Wednesday. You gotta love Wednesday. Welcome to the show. My name is Christian Porter. Singing songs that I didn't write, a few songs that I did, and a few songs you guys request along the way. It's Wednesday night, so have fun. Why not?
Home grown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. The sun and change in the atmosphere, architecture unfamiliar. I can get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot song, feeling like someone. And copyrighted shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. The south of the equator navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving around the clock, bikini bottoms, lager tops. I can get used to this. Well, time flies by. Yellow and green, stick around and you see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like it's someone. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like it's someone. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like you're someone. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath hot sun, feel like someone. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feel like someone. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feel like someone, 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 someone.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. My name is Christian Porter. I've got the beautiful and talented Miss Amy Blasco behind the scenes. Say hello, Amy.
Hello.
Hello.
And she's behind the scenes looking at all the comments, keeping me informed on any requests. If you guys have requests tonight, she will let me know. But for now, for the people that I don't know, feel free to tell me where you're watching from. I know YouTube was being a little weird about throwing up two streams at once. I don't know why I did it, but we're here, we're live, and it's Wednesday. And the only reason I know it's Wednesday is because we're on YouTube. Otherwise, I don't know what day it is. Amy, how you feeling today? How you doing over there? How you doing?
I'm sleepy.
Everyone say hi to Amy.
Hey, guys.
Oh, man. Okay, I got a comment in here. Christian, since me and you are from the Lehigh Valley, the original song is on 96.1 FM, which you're able to receive in Monroe County, Pennsylvania. You can hear Blake's songs. Okay, I don't know if that's spam or real. I don't know. I'm just kidding.
It's Wednesday.
It's Wednesday. It's business time.
It's business
time. Amy, what'd you do today? Wait, what did we do?
I don't know.
You don't remember what
no.
you did
today? No, oh my gosh. Oh, wait, hold on.
Yeah.
I got my Stitch Fix.
Oh, does anybody know what Stitch Fix is? Because I do. Me and Amy do this thing called Stitch Fix where they send clothes to your house and you get to choose what you want to keep and what you send back.
Yeah.
And that's it. It's super simple. So if you're looking for new wardrobe once in a while, you know, it's every like 2-3 weeks or something like that, check out Stitch Fix. They are not sponsoring the show. Nope. I just feel like talking about them.
I went through my Stitch Fix. We dropped our unnecessary clothing off at the post office.
Yes, we did.
Made some lunch.
Yes, we did.
Took a little nap.
And then Miss Amy Blasco pulled out the GameCube this evening. What game did you play this?
Animal Crossings.
Who plays Animal Crossings?
There are people out there.
That's what I'm asking.
I'm just saying. Don't make fun of me.
I ain't yelling. Do you guys play Animal Crossings? Is it Crossings or Crossing?
Animal Crossings.
Oh, there's an S there. All right, fair enough.
Katie's back.
Hey, guys.
Katie LeBlanc. Hello. Hi, what's Holly. Up? What's up? Hi, what's Paul. Up? Hi, Nick.
All right, let's play some Dave Matthews next
let's
year.
Let's do it.
Or no, the wrong Nick. But I'll still play Dave Matthews.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's kind of creepy, actually. I don't know if I like the delays. It's kind of weird. Keep going. Just keep playing, Christian. Just keep playing. It's Wednesday.
All right, for real.
Such a light in my eyes, like a diamond in the sky. How I wonder, such a light, strong from the moon in the world. Your balloon peeping tall for the mother station. Winter's cold, spring erases. That's a lie. Headlines read someone's secrets. You've seen eyes and ears have been. That's a lie. Dish in my yard. Tell me more. Tell me more. Who's the king of your that's a lie castle? Winter's cold. Spring races. That's a light in my eyes, like a diamond in the sky. How I wonder, that's a light, strong from the moon in the world. Your balloon peeping time for the mother station. Down all around again, shots light.
That's some Dave Matthews Satellite, and man, does that hurt my hand. Ow! Ow. Now you know why Dave plays up here, because he can't get the hand to do the thing and the thing and the this and the that and the...
His strong hand.
His strong... Yeah, it happens. Hey, it's Wednesday. Welcome to the show. As we lose people. No, it's all good. Hey, somebody's watching from Dallas. Hello. Welcome to the show.
She's eating pancakes.
You eating pancakes? I love pancakes. Yo, we haven't had pancakes in a while.
I know.
Y'all, let's hit up some pancakes tomorrow morning.
Do we have? We do.
We have pancake mix.
We do.
Yeah, we do.
That's a necessity.
You can make pancake mix
in this
too.
Household. I know, but.
Yeah. Hey, Carrie, sounds good. Thanks, Carrie. Thank you very much. It's very nice to meet you, Carrie Denahan. Is that how you pronounce it? Denahan? Just checking. Paul Porter asking other people. Pretty girl is not a Giants fan. She's in Dallas. What are you talking about over here?
Shotzi after the show.
You know, and Nick is playing Shotzi, or he wants to play Shotzi. Anyone out there who doesn't know what Shotzi is, it's Yahtzee plus shots. That's all it is. You drink while you play. I don't know why that's anything different than regular Yahtzee. That's what I do in normal Yahtzee. Drink and I play. Anyway. Wednesdays of Weird Things, we play music that you might request. Otherwise, I'll try and pick from the random book and sing. So if you have a request, throw it in the comments. Amy's on top of it. But Wednesday night is about just hanging out with y'all and singing some songs. Y'all. I've gone from my New York accent to a little bit of Dallas. I don't know where I am. I don't know where I am in the world right now. All right, I'm stopping. She's giving me the stop. All right. Let's sing some more music. Hey, this is a song. This is one of my favorite songs by an artist named Ben Rector. If you ever listen to his record, it is absolutely amazing. His many records out there. I can't think of the title of the record, but... it's a picture, it's his latest one, or second to latest. And this is called Note to Self. I hope you like this one. Note to self, clean the living room. Do the things you don't want to do, maybe. Fold that week old pair of clothes. And note to self, get some exercise. Feels bad, but you have to try. But as far as I can tell, that's how life goes. And note to self, don't let yourself worry quite as much. It'll end up fine enough. It always has up until now. Something else. You should think of other people a little more. Should have thought of that before. Cause everything you've written down, this is the first note that you wrote for someone else. Note to self. Note to self, keep choosing her. Cause she's yours and wonderful. And forever is a long time to be sad. One more thing, call your mother back. Talk for too long, it's probably half of what she likes. She's the only mother that you have. Oh, and don't let yourself worry quite as much. It ends up fine enough. It always has up until now. Something else, you should think of other people a little more. You should have thought of that before. Cause everything you've written down, this is the first note that you wrote for someone else. Note to self. I don't know how long I have to keep reminding myself to be who I want to be and not somebody else. Just up and down. Cause I still let myself worry way too much. It ends up fine enough, it always has and does still now. I still need to think of other people more. Yes, I thought of that before. Maybe one day I'll figure out you don't find peace till you love somebody else. You don't find peace until you love somebody else. Note to self. Ben Rector for you. It's one of my favorite songs. I think it means well right now. Note to self, get some exercise, do some laundry, call your mom, all those good things. Hope you guys are enjoying. My name is Christian Porter. Amy Blasco's here.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
Oh, now you got me saying it.
Yeah. Say y'all. Say y'all.
Get him a thing.
Get him on. Lori Porter, love that song. Thank you, Mama Porter. And yeah, so we got some requests coming in, and I always appreciate some original song requests. This is one of my own songs. This is called Somewhere. Hope you like it.
Somewhere only we know. Oh, 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 oh.
Why don't we go somewhere?
That's one of my own songs. That is called Somewhere. I hope you like that one. And some requests coming in. A little bit of Jason Mraz. I can do some Jason Mraz. Thanks for the request. And if you're just joining us, welcome to the show. Otherwise, thanks for sticking around. And it's Wednesday, the day of the middle of the week.
Hump day.
That was wisdom for you. Who's that? Who's that voice in the distance? You ask. That's Amy Blasco, everybody.
Hump day. Hi, hump, guys.
Hump day.
Mike.
My name ain't Mike.
I can't say your name that fast.
As we lose people. Hi, everybody. All right. We got a request for some Jason Mraz, and we're definitely gonna hit this up. I haven't played this specific song by Jason Mraz in a long time. I'm excited to get back into it, and. I met Jason a couple years ago, about 7 years ago. We were doing a social media project together, and it was really nice to meet the guy. I didn't know who he was when I first met him because he had a mustache going and a mullet at the time. Now he has a completely different look. But yeah, let's play some Jason Mraz. My God, I totally forgot how to play this for a second. I was like, is it reggae? Is it this? Is it that? All right. There we go.
So I won't hesitate.
up that oh, 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 well, I've been spending way too long checking my tone in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try and see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the lines. So I drew a new face and a laugh, but I guess what I've been saying is there ain't no better reason to you just have a better day and just go with the season. What we aim to do, our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot be. I'm sure there's no need to complicate. Our time is short, this is our fate. I'm yours, well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your prayers and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find. I'm yours. I request some Jason Mraz. Why am I so dry today? Oh, excuse me. Hey, Amy. Hi. How are you?
How are you? Okay.
It's like the SpongeBob episode.
Water!
Sandy!
Water!
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. And all my friends in the chat, thank you for chatting and saying hi to your best friend today, because it's Wednesday and it's business time and it's hump day and it's all those things in the middle of the week. Why do I go live? I don't know why I do this. I'm going crazy over here. What were you gonna say?
Nothing.
Exactly. We've run out of words to talk to each other. We've just made our brains into mush of just hanging around the house and playing video games. And that's why I do this. To keep me somewhat sane and to talk to nobody but somebody at the same time. Like, I'm talking to you and I see the comments coming in, so we're having a conversation, but I'm also talking to a device, a camera, and it's the weirdest thing. I don't know how people function right now. But anyway, let's play more music, shall we? Actually, this song is next in my list, so I'm gonna hit it up. It's a nice softy, nice little easy one to keep our day going. It's a song by Jesse Rubin. I know, Amy's like, what? If I only had a heart.
Kettle, he should be on his mettle, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be a human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awful sentimental regarding love and art. I'd be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if I only had a heart. Picture me, a balcony, a bobbin voice sings below. Wherefore art thou, Romeo? I hear a beat, oh so sweet. Just to register emotion, jealousy, devotion, really feel apart. I could stay young and shivering alike with a zipper if I only had a heart.
Song from Wizard of Oz, sort of a remake of that song. So Jesse Rubin came up with that cover and enjoyed it. What are you laughing at now?
When you said Jesse Rubin, I spelled his last name like Rubin sandwich. I fixed it, but
you're hungry. It's almost dinner time. Last week we had chicken fried rice.
I was like, oh crap.
This week, we're going to have spaghetti and meatballs.
Spaghetti.
We're going to have that spaghetti and that meatball. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I'm talking over here. Sorry. For those who don't know, on Sundays on Facebook, we do Sunday Funday Facebook Live, where we do a similar aspect of what we're doing here, where you request songs and we play songs. But to top it off, we dress up in ridiculous outfits at the same time. So the first week, we were just talking about this. The first week, we were just kind of wearing, like, fun wear. We had, like, this Polaroid sweatshirt and just these old, weird clothing. But then the following week, we're like, oh, let's bump it up a notch. Let's go Wayne's World. Because we had Wayne's World outfits from Halloween one year. We did Wayne's World, and we did, like, rock songs. And then the following week, this is after Tiger King, so we did Joe Exotic and Carole Baskin. Carol! And then the week after that, we did Freddie Mercury and Queen and 80s music. And then last week, we went back to the 50s and 60s, and we did Grease Lightning and Greasers and Frank Sinatra and all that jazz. So this past week, I was in Greaser mode. Danny Zuko over here. I was just talking, and that's what came out. So I'm stuck in that mode. But fun fact. Fun fact. That's all I did on Sunday.
Fun fact.
This coming Sunday, if you follow me on Facebook, Christian Porter Music, I put out a post requesting songs that have an animal in either their song title or the artist. And that's a hint of what's coming this Sunday. So make sure you go to Facebook this Sunday at 3:00 Eastern Standard Time here on the East Coast. And facebook.com/Christian Porter Music. And we're going on Facebook Live and singing songs and artists that have animals in their title. And you'll want to see the outfits we bring out this week and the following week and every week, every Sunday at 3:00. So make sure you check that out. Other than that, I'm so hungry and I really want spaghetti and meatballs. That's the moral of the story.
Until you sing.
I know, I'll sing. All right, all right.
Dance, monkey, dance.
Dance, monkey, dance for me. Oh, oh, oh.
Okay. Right.
Calm yourself over there. How you doing? All right. You know what? I am in kind of 50s mode. Let's go back to that set list for a second.
Let's do it.
Maybe a little bit of Elvis I'm feeling right now.
Yeah.
We could do Elvis. I'm really bad at the song titles until I see him. You know what? This was my favorite, Jerry Lee Lewis. There you go. You know what I'm talking about over here. All right. Okay. You ready? Everybody out there, you ready? We're going to sing a little bit of 50s music for you for a second. You take my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much of a man, I'm driving me insane. You roll my wheel. Oh, what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm real nervous, but I sure it's fun. Oh, baby, driving crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Yeah, like little Richard in there. Ooh. Kiss me, baby. Woo. so kind. Wanna tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. I do my nails and I twiddle my thumb. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Oh, baby, I'm a crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. That's it.
You forget so easily that all of these songs are very short.
Every 50 song is about 2 minutes long. So I had to learn a billion of them.
But it was so much fun. Everybody loved it. Everybody was dancing.
It was.
It was great.
It was fun. And speaking of dancing, my good friend John texted me and said, please learn a cover of Dance Monkey. I would like to, actually. Actually, I should by Sunday. That's an animal song for
yes,
you. So
is.
Congrats, John. You did it. You win. Oh, man. This is what happens on Wednesdays. No, it's all good. We have fun, and we play for about an hour every Wednesday here on YouTube Live, so tell your friends. And don't forget to subscribe and get notifications here on YouTube. And if you want to check out more videos after the live show, you are more than welcome to on here on my Facebook page. I'm like, what page am I on right now? YouTube. And yeah, have fun with it. Some of the songs I played tonight, actually, I have some music videos for them on YouTube here. Shotgun by George Ezra was one of them. So we got a request for another original song. And it's Ama Ukulele. That's how every time I say ukulele, not only do I want to say how Dave Matthews says it, and he says ukulele, but I want to say it in a kid's voice.
Ukulele. Ukulele.
All right. There goes 5 viewers. 6. Okay. Somebody wants Ants Marching with Amy on violin. Can you do it? Can you figure it out?
What violin would you like me to play?
The air violin. You didn't know what
that
was?
Yeah, the air violin, sure. you got it.
I think Wednesday night's become the talk show night as well.
Wednesday is our warm-up.
Wednesday is the warm-up. You guys
Friday
get to see me. You know what?
Sunday.
That's what Wednesday might be, is me just trying out new songs, too.
Warm-up Wednesday.
Warm-up Wednesday.
I'm declaring it. See, this is why.
But still professional, though.
No, professional. But
we're not half-assing it over here.
No. It's warm-up Wednesday.
Mm-hmm. I like that. I like that. Warm-up Wednesdays.
Nick. Amy on violin. Get out of here.
Hey, get out of here. What are you talking about over here? Hey, I'm talking over here. All right. For those of you who don't know the story, this is my ukulele. Almost directly from Hawaii. My first one was, but this is my cheaper brand one that I can play out and not worry about. You know what? Maybe next Wednesday, whenever I bring out the ukulele again, I'll bring out the authentic one. Amy, I don't think Amy's ever seen the authentic one, to be honest.
I have not. You keep talking about it, and I just think it's imaginary at this point.
It's in its case. It stays safe. And, yeah. That's the way it works. That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Write a new song, the ukulele.
Write a new song on the ukulele. All right, guys, this is my own song by request. This is called the ukulele song. I hope you like it. I wake up every morning with the sun shining in my eyes. So I get up on my feet and I shut the blinds. 'Cause I just wanna sleep all day. Dream about all the ways. Your life of Christ and your smile dance with your eyes. So I 'cause I just wanna sing a song just for you. And not 'cause they told me I have to. I sing for you. Crazy. And when we all know
fast like a storm. We're moving nowhere, no. Cause I just wanna sing a song just for you. And not cause he told me I have to. I sing for you.
Ukulele song. It's one of my own. Thank you so much for the request. I appreciate that. Very much so. Ka-pop. Sorry, everyone listening and me making noises. All right, we're coming to the end of the show here, and we're gonna fit in maybe like two or three more tunes for you guys. Thank you for coming here on our YouTube Wednesday show.
Which is
Warm Up Wednesday. And if you want to see more, this Friday, I'll be Facebook Live, courtesy of 93.5 WSBG FM Radio. They're sponsoring my Friday show this Friday on Facebook Live at 6:30, where we play a lot of original tunes and a few fun covers along the way. So make sure you check that out this Friday, and don't forget about Sunday Fun Day. We got a request for a song that I don't sing often, and I like doing this. That's why I like Wednesday. Bring out the common but less played songs of mine. I'll try my best, man. If it screws up, it screws up. Here we go.
Today I don't feel like doing anything.
Yep.
I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up and stare at the fan, turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. Nobody's gonna tell me I can't. Nah. I'll be lying on my couch just chilling in my snuggie. Click to empty piece so they can teach me how to dug it. Cause in my castle, I'm the freaking man. Oh, yes, I said it cause I can. Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. I don't feel like picking up my at the song, cause today I swear I'm not doing anything, nothing at all. Woo-hoo, woo-hoo, ooh, nothing at all. some P90X, meet a really nice girl, have some really nice shh, and she's gonna scream out, this is great.
Oh my God, this is great.
Thank you. I might mess around with my college degree. I bet my old man will be so proud of me. I'm sorry, Pops, you're just gone away. Oh, yes, I said it. I said it cause I can. Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. I don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. No, I ain't gonna comb my hair.
That's right, I do.
I don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything, nothing at all.
Hey, by request, Lazy Song, man. I haven't played that in forever. So thanks for the request. Jake. Thanks, Jake. Thanks very much. Good call, Jake. You're all welcome. I love it. Well, guys, it looks like we've come to the end of the show. I know YouTube Wednesdays is, warm-up Wednesdays is a little bit shorter, but it's just a time for us to get together and say hello to each other and look forward to something every day, I hope. I mean, I look forward to doing this for you guys and for myself, and I hope you guys enjoy. So I think it's going to become a tradition that at the end of every Wednesday night show that we must play this one song. I mean, Amy knows exactly where I'm going with this. For anyone just tuning in at the last second, bye, we're leaving. You can rewatch this later, I'm sure. But you know what you're doing. Yeah, you got it. Guys, thank you so much for listening. Don't forget, Fridays on Facebook, 6:30 this week, 93.5 WSBG is sponsoring the show. And Sunday Fun Day, singing songs and titles and artists with animals in their name. Can you guess what outfit I'm going to wear? That's the question. Throw it in the comments. Otherwise, Jake, I think you have started this trend of how to end Wednesday night shows. It's just the way it has to be now, you know?
You already apologized to your mom.
Yeah. Sorry, Mom. Sorry. Girl. Tonight we're gonna make love. Actually, we're gonna eat spaghetti meatballs. You know how I know? Because it's Wednesday. And Wednesday night's the night that we usually eat food. Monday night is my night to cook. Tuesday night we go and visit your mother. But Wednesday we make sweet weekly love. That's when everything is just right. There's nothing good on TV. You haven't had your afterwards social sports team practice, so you're not too tired. Oh boy, it's all on. You lean and whisper something sexy in my ear like, I might go to bed now, I've got work in the morning. I know what you're trying to say, girl. You're trying to say, oh yeah, it's business time. It's business time. It's business. See, it's time for business, it's business time, ooh. It's business, it's business time. Oh, yeah, yeah. and we're in the bathroom brushing our teeth. That's all part of the foreplay. I love foreplay. I shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, ow! Then you sort out the recycling. It isn't part of the foreplay process, but it's still very important. Next thing you know, we're in the bedroom. You're wearing that baggy old ugly t-shirt you got from your work 7 years ago. You know the one, baby. With a color stain. I remove my clothes very, very clumsily. Tripping sensuously over my pants. And now I'm naked except for my socks. And you know when I'm down to my socks, what time it is. Making love for, making love for two, making love for 2 minutes. When it's with me, girl, you only need 2 minutes, because I'm so intense. You wish for something sexy like, is that it? I know what you're trying to say, girl. You're trying to say, oh yeah, that's it. And then you tell me you want some more. Well, like, ha! I'm not surprised, but I'm quite sleepy.
It's business. It's business time.
Business hours are over, baby.
It's business. It's business time.
Oh, oh yeah, yeah. Oh. Once again, my name is Christian Porter. I hope you guys enjoyed Warm Up Wednesdays here on YouTube with myself and Miss Amy Blasco.
Hi, guys.
It's been a pleasure. Make sure you tune in to Facebook this Friday, 6:30, Sunday, Funday at 3. And we'll be back here on Wednesdays. But I got spaghetti and meatballs calling my name. Enjoy your dinner, everybody. Stay safe out there. Wash your hands and happy quarantine.